While morals and ethics both deal with questions of right and wrong, they are different in scope. Morals are personal, internal standards, while ethics are external rules and norms. Your morals may align with societal ethics, but they can also differ. Let's dive into a definition of morals. These are principles or habits with respect to right or wrong conduct. They define personal character and are usually consistent, although they can change if an individual's beliefs change. Morals refer to an individual's own principles regarding right and wrong. For example, someone may feel that lying is inherently wrong based on their personal moral belief system. Ethics, on the other hand, is a branch of philosophy that deals with systematizing, defending, and recommending concepts of right and wrong behavior. Ethics relates to a set of rules provided by an external source, such as codes of conduct in workplaces or principles in religions. Unlike morals, which are internal and personal, ethics are more often seen as rules or guidelines set by an external group or society. But to truly understand the difference between the two, we need to consider an example. Let's look at the example of a journalist. A journalist's personal morals might lead them to always tell the truth because they believe it's the right thing to do. However, the ethics of journalism, as defined by professional codes, might sometimes require withholding certain information for the greater good, like not revealing the identity of a confidential source. Imagine a journalist covering a sensitive story about corruption. Their personal morals tell them to expose everything they know because they believe in complete transparency and honesty. However, according to the ethical standards of journalism, they might be required to protect their sources to ensure those sources do not face harm or retaliation. This could mean not disclosing certain details in their story. In this scenario, the journalist's personal morals, the internal belief in always telling the full truth, might conflict with the ethical standards of their profession, the external guidelines that stress the protection of sources and responsible reporting. The journalist has to navigate these complex waters, balancing their personal moral beliefs with the professional ethics that guide their work. This example shows the distinction and potential conflict between morals and ethics. Morals guide personal behavior and decisions based on individual beliefs, while ethics guide behavior and decisions based on societal standards and rules. While we've explored moral standards here, we haven't looked at how they differ from non-moral standards. To learn more about non-moral standards, watch this video next.